this year, two races, Ultra 94 GT3 Cup Challenge. Launching the flip car should be coming through turn number six.